health sciences program that Northwest ISD offers is kind of all-in-one. There's a lot of different things you could go into, and they're just really good for you to try them out if you want to go into anything healthcare, because it gives you a good basis for pretty much every field out there.
The health science program is going to teach you about the health industry, and that way you'll be able to understand more about what it's like to be in a medical facility or a clinic or whatever you choose to do.
Northwest ISD Career and Technical Education offers two health science pathways, health sciences and emergency medical technician.
Some of the careers associated with this pathway consist of things like being a doctor, a nurse, an EMT, just basic EMT technician, or even working in a doctor's office just as a receptionist, anything from a cruise line director, a paramedic, or physician, to even going into the military and being a combat medic.
When I first started, I didn't know what I wanted to study, but these two classes, medical terminology and principles of health science, really helped me learn more about the nursing career and keep on going with my CMA.
I have developed a lot of skills, including studying super hard every night, getting that nice basis for college. And there's also a lot of mental preparation that you have to do in order to be able to handle a lot of things, such as riding out on a medic or working in a hospital, anything along those lines. I definitely would recommend this to everyone, because if you have any interest in the healthcare field, EMT, CMA, all of these things are like a very strong basis for every field of medicine.
I'm glad I chose this career because it opens up a lot of medical professions and you're able to experience it with hands-on also.
Probably my favorite thing about this pathway, being EMT, is being able to ride out on a medic and stay at a fire department for 14 hours in a day, and also being able to work at a hospital, do everything that paramedics and nurses do there for a whole 12-hour shift, being on my feet all day, helping those people, and just getting a grasp of what I want to do in my future life.